Peggy 18.
The oldest house is a shifting place. There are rules and rituals. You can keep traveling deeper.
Just kids when the bombs dropped, and the world went to shit. They said it was supposed to be the end of everything.
But for us,
it was just the beginning.
Surviving? Nah. We were better than that. This new world had a lot to give, and we took it all.
That's how we came out on top. That's how we got here.
That's how we found you.
Listen here, rabbits. You need to understand something. The only currency left in this world is power. We're gonna take everything from you, starting with your home. And if we can't take it,
we'll break it.
Into the new world. I thought that it would be glorious. I was wrong.
Shit, took his whole head off!
been 15 years since the fall. The city is a corpse, and we are the worms. We burrow in it, fighting for every useful piece of land to preserve ourselves from the terrors of the night and the horrors of the day.
I know not who can hear my voice. I shall therefore speak a word unto here. Anyone who dares to steal food will be hanged, and their bodies will be exposed.
Every day we rise from dust to choose between bad and worse.
Get him!
You're dead now!
And these choices we take to survive will create the world to come.
Something's happening to me. For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
It's your grandmother's? There's a place up north. I think we can find you answers there.
Where are we going?
Back to where it all began. I need to know the truth.
Or are we the prey?
She'd never be our enemy by choice. I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
A necklace? That's a locust symbol.
I want it out of my head. I want it to stop.
Katie.
Mom!
Games play best on Xbox One.
Are you a Xehanort too?
Perhaps, depending on who's asking.
Jack, he's not complying. Let's waste the guy.
Sora, stand down. I have an idea. There's no need for bloodshed on this ship. As you know, both the boy and I are Xehanorts.
You can't fool me. Where are your yellow eyes?
The only reason I became Xehanort is because I'm beautiful. You're Ansem and Zenmis. Are you here to take my heart again?
Not the least, but we'll reconsider. And even then, you shall refer to me as Xehanort. Yes. In fact, we're both Xehanorts.
It's getting really scary and pathetic at how you don't know who I am. The name Xehanort. You guys think you're so cool, but you're not. You're all a bunch of losers named Xehanort.
What if I turned every child here into a Xehanort?
Hey, Axel.
Huh? Hey, I told you it's Lee. Despite the fact that none of us are heartless nor nobodies, I have concluded that there is a Xehanort in all of us.
This keyblade.
Aqua?
No, Mickey. It's Xehanort.
Games play best on Xbox One.
PEGI 18.
And the skies rained missiles, and the ground burned to ash, and the seas boiled, and people turned into shadows. So let us not fear the heretics at our door. Even with their iron steeds standing before us, stinking of machine oil and shining its heretical light upon us.
Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear.
We will not falter! Let us steel ourselves against them! For this is our hour of glory! Amen!
Let's move out, Artyom.
Blood, they will get it. We'll cross it no matter what those fanatics think.
Jesus Christ. Money's in my account.
Always a pleasure.
Attention, all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak.
And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate.
Whatever it takes to save this city.
Surprised you made it this far.
Need info on my extraction. Survival's your responsibility.
God damn it.
Will you help me?
Of course.
It's an impressive display of strength. But we never meant for this to happen.
It's coming. It's coming back.
Shadow of death, and I fear no evil because I'm blind to it all. In my mind, my gun, they comfort me because I know I'll kill my enemies when they come. Surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell on this earth forevermore. Said I walk beside the still waters and they restore my soul, but I can't walk on the path of the right. 'Cause I'm wrong. No, I can't walk on the path of the right. 'Cause I'm wrong.
What are you doing, kiddo? You really gonna go through with this?
I'm gonna find, and I'm gonna kill every last one of them.
Thank you.